What is video conferencing software? Video conferencing is a communications platform that allows users to connect with video, audio, phone, and chat. Then what is the difference between video call and video conferencing? Before I answer that question, allow me to turn back the hands of time when Alexander Graham Bell invented the telephone. The first telephone was born in 1876. Since telephone is only voice communications through wires, level up is what we have now. Video call, where you can talk and see each other at the same time. Moving forward, what is the next level up? It's video conferencing. Why is video conferencing another level up? What's the difference? It's because in video conferencing, we can now share files such as PowerPoint, video, or anything stored in your device. This makes it easier to relay important information in real time while you are talking to someone online. And so it is very important that you familiarize yourself how to use online resources in your device, such as images, videos, PowerPoint, and any files you have there. So that the moment you use video conferencing software, you just click share, and there, you already share information in a professional way. It's basically online education in real time. Now, what are the top 6 video conferencing softwares? Well, let me share with you these top 6 video conferencing you can explore. Probably you can find out which one of these you like best. Number 1 is Google Meet. Number 2, Zoom. Number 3, VDO Ninja. Number 4, Webex. Number 5, Microsoft Teams. And number 6, Skype. Okay. Let me talk first about Google Meet. What I like about Google Meet is that your guest need not download anything. They just click the link you sent them through email or messenger, and that's it. And most of all, it's free. And next is Zoom. Zoom offers nice features such as whiteboard, virtual background, etc. But it's free for only 40 minutes. When you reach 40 minutes, your meeting will be cut off. And you also need to download the Zoom applications for both of you and your invited guest. Number 3 is VDO Ninja. VDO Ninja is also nice because you don't need to download anything. Just click the link and with a password, that's it. And most of all, it's free. Number 4 is Webex. Webex is another video conferencing software that is free, but it requires that you and your invited guest should download the Webex applications in order for it to work. And number five, Microsoft Teams. It's free, but downloading the application into your device is necessary. Lastly, the oldest of all video conferencing is Skype. It's also free, but downloading of the application into your device is necessary for it to work. So, your invited guest will be asked to download the application. Of all the six video conferencing softwares mentioned, only two would not require downloading of applications, namely Google Meet and VDO Ninja. For me, this feature of no need to download the application is very important consideration, because there are guests who are afraid to download something into their device. And there are those who do not have enough space anymore in their device, so they cannot download. And there are also those who do not know how to download. So the easiest way is to just click the link. And you can do that with Google Meet and VDO Ninja. In my next video, I will demonstrate to you step by step on how to use Google Meet and VDO Ninja. So watch out for this. Meantime, you can explore by registering in any of these six video conferencing softwares and choose the one that you like best.